Hello, children. My name is Teacher James, and with me I have
Prudence and Patience.
And today we study about the human heart. But before then, let's start with a song.
I want to be like Jesus, deep down in my heart. I want to be like Jesus, deep down in my heart. So deep, deep, so down, so deep down in my heart. So deep, deep, so down, so deep down in my heart.
So today, we're going to study about the human heart. And as you can see, we have our heart here, and we have the man. So as you can clearly see, there is this part, the dark part, colored by red, brown, and then we have the white side. So this side represents righteousness, and the other side represents sin. So generally, our hearts are like this. So as a child, sometimes you feel like you want to do something good. So this side represents good things, the other side represents bad side. Let me ask you a question. Naturally, which side are you attracted into? Most of us will go to the bad side. Yeah, hating others, stealing, and such and such. So we want to see what happens when this person chooses the bad side. So I want to show you how the heart looks. Yeah, the heart of a bad person looks like. Can you come with me, children? Let's go. Wow, this is the heart of a bad person, a sinner. The Bible says in the book of Romans, chapter 6 and verses 23, that the wages of sin is death. So this person, with all the dark things you can see, he is about to die because of his sins. And we study about these animals that you can see. So which is the first animal you can see, children? Maybe I can start with this one. This is a what? This is a frog. So the frog represents the spirit of moving from one place to another. The child is unstable. You're told to do the homework at home, but you don't feel like doing. You just jump to from one neighbor to another. And then we have another spirit here, the animal. Which animal is this, children? A snake. A snake. How many like snakes? Oh, me, I hate snakes. So the snake represents which spirit? To represent the spirit of lie. You do something wrong. You ask, who did this? Oh, it's not me. And it's you. So the snake representing lies. Then we have another animal here called cheetah. So this animal represents anger. Then we have another one here, down here. It's called, what, children? Do you remember this animal? Yes? It's called what? It's called what, children? It's called tortoise. It has a very hard skin. So, and we have another one here. So the hard skin represents hardness of heart. People can even kill because they don't have feelings. Yeah, and laziness. Yeah, especially this time of corona, you don't want to wake up. You just want to do your things slowly. Laziness, yeah? And then we have another animal here, a pig. A pig represents the spirit of eating everything you find on your way. Have you ever seen people eating bad things? People eating miraa, chewing, yeah? Stuffs that are not okay for their health. Some people will even take a bang. You can find even some boys smoking. It's because of this animal, the spirit of a pig. You can eat anything. Some people even eat without washing their hands. It's because of this animal. Representing greediness. Then we have another animal here. Can you see it? Children, I know this animal. This is a dog. A dog represents another funny spirit. The spirit of going without clothes, and you're not going to swim, yeah? You know those girls that go with those small skirts, yeah? Yeah? And then they uncover themselves, and those boys who like singing, dancing those dirty songs, it's because of the spirit of a dog. So the dog represents those people who want to do immoral things, immorality, yeah, and doing bad stuff. Then we have another spirit here, yeah, this one. Can you see it? Yes? A peacock. Can you see a peacock? It represents the spirit of pride, yeah? Some people, even when they don't have anything, yeah? They just want to go like this, yeah? Children, they can't even accept help from anyone because they think they know it all, yeah? It's because of pride. You tell them to go to church, oh, I'm young, I can't. So, Maringo too, yeah? Pride. Then, these are the seven spirits. Then we have someone here, the angel of God. So, even when you are in sin, God still comes and asks you, yeah, to come back to him. He always said his angel, pastors, Sunday school teachers, some of our good parents, they always draw us to God. So you see a bird here representing the Holy Spirit. He will always tell you, don't go that way because you will die. Your teachers will always tell you, don't do this and this because you're gonna die. So he'll always come because God is merciful. The Bible says in John 3:16, that for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. So God does not want any one of us to be killed by the devil or to go to hell. So what he does, when you say yes to Jesus, I want to show you the power of Jesus. When you say yes to Jesus, what happens to your heart? What happens to all the darkness that you have? What happens to all these animals? Children, are you ready to go with me? Children, are you ready? Yes, I can see you. Let's see what happens. Wow. This is what happens. This is the power of the blood of Jesus. The power of Jesus. When you say yes to Jesus, all these seven spirits, all these demons runs away. They fade away. They run to their safety. All of them to their own direction. So you can see the Holy Spirit shines his light upon us, and you can see the devil has been defeated by Jesus, and you can see the person is smiling. He has his white eyes, his shining face, and this person is peaceful. This is the power of the blood of Jesus. And today, children, if you know your heart is like this man here, yeah, and you like your heart to look beautiful like this one, I want to give you that chance. And when you pray this prayer, Jesus will enter into your heart and all these animals will disappear. Are you ready? Let me pray for you. Lord Jesus, we bless you because of the children who are watching. Thank you for those who has been following the bad company, those who have been cheating, those who have been angry about their parents, those who have been doing evil things. God, we pray that by the power of the Lord Jesus Christ, that you shall help them from this moment, that the Lord Jesus Christ will enter their hearts and that their lives will never be the same again. The Holy Spirit of God, may you shine your light upon the hearts of the listeners, that from this moment their sins will be forgiven. In the name of Jesus, we do pray and believe. Amen. So, children, thank you so much. Until next time, bye.